on this video, what is the extensions between India's and China's, and both countries are scrambling in 15 to 16 zones. A lot of those persons have been dead due to the scrambling by the India's and Chinese soldiers. It is a major effect, it is a major differentiations to each other to standing about both soldiers, because this is the major expectations has been resolved by the UNO, United Nations organizations. But it seems that more than 5,056 kilometers borders are shared India's with China's, and in between the Galwan Valleys, Eastern Ladakh and Leh, this areas has to belong to the Dras, and that is known as the very coldest place from the Indian's borders. And this is the place the China's troops, army's troops have been recovering the Indian's territories. In 100 meters, it seemed that sometime before, a lot of the persons have faced, a lot of the soldiers have faced Indian armies and troops have faced to the Chinese soldiers. But in the scrambles, 20 soldiers including one officers have been dead in the scrambling. And apart from that, more than 40 soldiers, Chinese 40 soldiers are get injured, and more of them have got dead. But it has been hid by the Chinese presidencies. This is including between India's and China's, both plays a major roles in this war. But if we talk about the troops of the armies, rather than Chinese armies have thus more troops and the soldiers, but Indian soldiers are very too less from the Chinese. But difference between both Chinese are not a major difference, because the Indian armies have a very full strength and capacities to face at any problems at any soldiers like Chinese. So this is the extensions which have been resolved and which has been increased a lot of the numbers. Shows our Indian government have been boycott, have been discarded the 59 ops which created by the Chinese, and this is because of major steps to be diffused in the economies. And this is the biggest things to be known to everyone, like TikTok, likes, cam scanner, share it, V videos, WDO luxurious entries, and lot of these apps have been discarded by the Indian government, and this is the major steps to know to everyone. Thank you. Bye bye. For more informations, you can like, comment and share to my channel. Thank you.